I can feel it today, man. I can feel it. I can feel it coming.
Look, man, I'm...
Are you okay? Wait here. I'll check it out.
The fuck?
Don't come any closer!
I don't know what the hell happened right there. The button just didn't push.
Station. Almost there.
Let's do it. Merry-go-round, run, Rudolph. Merry-go-round.
So nobody knows what caused this?
Well, that first shot was terrible.
Oh,
Dang it. Alright. Pretty good. Oh no! Why would I hit that button, man? Ugh, stupid, just stupid mistakes like that. Just freaking stupid. Doing it the best.
Marvin, are you there? Marvin?
What part are you at?
You gotta be kidding me.
I started over. I'm at the helicopter just crashed. Yeah, that run was not gonna, it wasn't gonna work out. So it was gonna be probably right around the first one I had. Or maybe a little less, but I was pissed. I had a freaking awesome one, man. An amazing one. Freaking ruined by that damn nonsense. Like, what the fuck is going on right now? Discard. Oh my god. I'm a fucking zombie. If he would have fucking got me right there, I'd have been pissed. Stressful part. Let's see what we got coming. Can't lose my fucking knife. Oh, I just smoked him to the inside. No, don't what?
The Mavericks literally have 8 players, right? Like, that's it.
Oh, damn.
Rockets ain't even playing.
Shit. Get in the door! God damn it!
Oh, I did learn something, from you last night.
What was that?
I woke up. Like 12 or something.
Yeah.
And I hopped on Twitch to see if you were still playing.
Oh yeah.
You were in the game playing. So I watched it for a few seconds. And then you just had like got into the
yeah.
Like you're west storage or east storage, whatever. Right before the library.
Yeah.
And you put the C4 down.
Oh, yeah, yeah, to get the bookcase from to not fall over so you can get the fuck out of there.
Oh, yeah, that would have saved my ass.
Oh, yeah.
Because it takes too damn long.
You
gotta kill both them liquors. You're gonna have to kill both them liquors.
Yeah, yeah, if you don't do it the other way. Mm-hmm.
And then I left zombies walking in there, too.
Yeah, well, now, the zombie hanging above the door won't fall down either if you do it right. Sometimes the bookcase won't fall over, but the zombie will still fall down. That's kind of a pain in the ass. It's kind of glitchy, though, how it works. Like, I've sat there and had the bookcase still fall over somehow. It usually doesn't happen, but it's happened before, and it fucking pissed me off. Because, I mean, that's fucking crucial right there. That has to happen, or you're getting hit by a liquor, or wasting ammo to kill it.
Or taking the longest possible route.
Yeah. Oh shit, I didn't
like
need that.
Like that is a major shortcut in the game.
Oh yeah.
And also something I figured out was like these boards that board up windows, like you don't get them fast enough to board the window up that you actually need boarded.
Yeah, I don't even use them now. I literally don't use it at all. I just got hit by that liquor. Damn it. I cut that freaking corner too sharp.
No. When we talk about the time you get them, the only hallway you really wanted to board up in the first place was the old liquor hallway.
Yeah.
And you couldn't get it boarded up.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, hell no. There's no way to even do it, I don't think.
Yeah, because there's three windows in that hallway that if you boarded it up, there would never be a zombie ever in there.
Yeah. What do I have extra that I can't have? Oh my god. That's unfortunate. Alright. I'm about to do that C4 part now. Let's see if I can do it right. At the bottom of the steps for me. Zombies. What? Why are you alive? How? I'll just hit him with a fucking fire, a grenade launcher, fire. The zombie was still alive. Damn, I really wish it just disposed of keys after they're done. It's just an extra time I gotta go into the menu to get rid of it. Branch bird. Health do I fucking have? Fucking none. It's not good. Pull off this William fight fast for
Hello?
Once.
Which one?
First one.
You know, honestly, I hate that one more than any of them.
That's a pain in the ass.
Words ain't gonna cut it.
I'm gonna hit him with fucking shit time.
This thing's gotta go down.
Damn it. Damn it! Get behind it! So close! How many times do I have to hit him, dude? Reload! have hit him a million times now. Got him. Boom. That's the fastest I've ever done it. Absolute fastest I've ever done it.
This way.
Well, besides that one time when I shot him with four grenade launchers and one pistol shot. I don't even know how that happened still. Pretty sure the game just cheated for me on that one. It didn't even make sense.
It won't move. You got it.
So, what's your mom like? That big pharmaceutical company?
My mom's always at work. I don't get to see her much.
Well, hopefully you'll get to see her again soon. So, where's your dad?
Inside pouch.
Worked with my mom, but he's gone.
Alright, this run's good so far.
Both of my parents are gone. It's just me and my brother.
Oh.
Still a lot left up.
Over there!
To go. I've got no health at all.
It's closed.
Damn it. Okay.
No health, and I got some liquors to deal with.
And then that asshole gets what's coming to him.
Oh, yeah, licky lick. A piece of that. Alright, let's do it, Lickers. Look out for me. And I got hit. Oh, it didn't put me in danger. Oh, wow. Okay, that works. Not sure I was going into danger after that one. Wait, am I in danger? Nope, caution still. Perfect. Last time, on my good run, I ran all the way through this with both the Lickers back and forth with in danger. Didn't get hit. I just got hit right now, right off that fucking jump. Alright, see if I can get through this door. Should make it. Don't hit me. Oh, you asshole! Right at the last second, man. Made it. In danger, though. Danger, but I made it.
Must be where that guy came from.
The green herb I need. Oh, and we're grooving back in fine, baby. team, baby. Get me through there. Oh. That's perfect. Absolutely perfect. Run, run, you it off. Feeling like a million. Alright, zombie, cooperate now. Not cooperating. Asshole! Fuck. Stupid fucking bite spot, man. God. All because the zombie wants to stand in the middle. Which it rarely ever does. It's done twice out of like 20 fucking times I've been here. Of course. Fucking thing, man. Now I gotta get, take a hit from Mr. X, and I hope he's fucking not gonna kill me. Or not gonna hurt me too bad, I mean. Woo! Alright, come on, let me outrun this punk ass one time. Damn it. I didn't make it again. He's still gonna come. He's gonna come in this fucking room at the worst possible time. Why'd I go that way? The liquor never misses you. Literally never misses right there. Pick it up. Run! Where the fuck am I going? Not the right fucking way, that's for sure. Oh my god, how many zombies are in here? Mr. X, please don't come through this door yet. Son of a bitch! Give me a break one time, dude! He's just gonna fucking kill me on these goddamn steps because I can't get around this fucking punk ass! Stupid! Oh my god, that is the dumbest shit I've ever saw! Straight up cheated. Straight up fucking cheated. Come on, Claire, push him. God, man. What nonsense. Fucking punk.
That works.
droid yet.
No! I hit him in the head! Cheating! Come on, game! That was a headshot! He should have stumbled! It's bullshit! Cheaters! Cheating ass motherfucking game, man. Alright. What the hell? What is going on here? Oh, I forgot to do the right one? I don't ever remember doing the right one before. Whatever. Whatever. What did that say? 27? Is that right? Is that what I had last time? Dude, I don't know what that said. I don't remember.
That must be the door out of here.
Door I ain't going to. Run, run, Sherry.
Oh no, it's him. Get your Sherry.
Can't see.
I'm so fucking sorry.
It's
so dark right there, dude. I don't know where I am. Oh, here we go.
Help! Somebody, please!
You stupid bitch! That's a dead end!
Hide.
Wish this motherfucker would hurry up. He's so slow right here. I mean, who could get caught by him, really? Look at him. What's your face got to do with your slow feet there, Chief?
It's all over now. Door's locked.
As long as he
Where
takes
are you?
I'll be a teenager by the
Show
time he gets over here. I'll be able
know
to whip his
you're
ass.
In here. The longer it takes me to find you, the worse it's going to be.
Ring around the rosy. Pocket full of posy. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, move some useless shit, why don't you? Come on, bro.
Bitch's gotta be here somewhere.
Damn it! What's up, Pinocchio? We're gonna hang out, bud.
Let's be besties. Oh, Jeezy.
Gotta get some beach.
This is your last fucking chance. Ooh,
gotta get
show
some.
Yourself. Now.
Some beach. Watch him bump me a little bit. Whoop. Oh, he nudged me just a smidgen.
It burns.
Let's go to the bathroom, bro. Don't get hung on that damn door frame. I got hung on the door frame one time in there. I still beat him out, but it was a lot closer than I thought it would be.
I see you.
You feel. I feel.
Run
as fast as you can. Can't catch me on your gingerbread. Sherry. I really gotta push the door open. Okay. Forgot about that.
I'm coming, Sherry!
Oh! Where is he? Should have said,
here's Brian.
Now I've got to go, yep, out of this room and into the elevator shaft. Yep, that's where I'm going. Into the elevator shaft.
Good to see you.
I'll be able
again,
to skip
Claire.
This. Look at that. You gotta wait all the way till there to skip it.
Just you wait, asshole.
Just you wait, asshole. Oh my god. It's stuck on stupid shit, Claire. And we're moving. And we're moving. And we're grooving. Moving and grooving. I've got 10 play rounds. That's good. Yeah, if I'm not looking at him when he starts stomping. Yeah, give him a swing or slow him down anymore. I could probably grab that herb, but I didn't need it, do I? I don't need it. Alright, I gotta shoot this second one this time. He's gonna knock it down. I gotta pop the other one in the face real quick and then go. And that's how it's done. Boom! Look at that shot. I had to freaking.
Looks like the only way forward.
It was definitely a flick shot there. It's my Fortnite skills coming through. Dude, after playing this game, Fortnite, it screws up my Fortnite aim so bad. The look speed is so slow in this game. And my Fortnite look speed is normally like 8.5, so. It fucks up pretty hard. Alright, let's see what we got here. Let's get some little luck on these doggies. Let's do a little of this, a little of this, a little of this. A little dodge on this one. Oof. A little turn dodge. Alright. Got through one of them. Let's just beeline this one, I think. Right, we're gonna go boom, push in place. We're about to do a little turn. He didn't even go after me for some reason. Turn hard here. Turn hard back this way. this one. Turn there. Turn here.
It's gotta be the orphanage.
Let's just get to it. Boom. Clean, hang clean, on, clean, clean. Just do a little zig, a little zag. Get them bad boys off my ass.
Hello? I have the pendant.
Have the pendant, bruh. Come on.
Jeezy.
Huh. Not really?
Sherry?
Spun in a complete circle looking for that exit.
Claire! Sherry? I'll be right there!
You better follow, Sherry. Fuck yeah, I'm leaving
go,
your
go,
ass.
Go,
go, go! Huh? Go, go, go! Go be a distraction. And running and moving to the groove, yeah.
Sherry's nope. Her daughter?
Yep. A little mistake there.
Sherry? Can you hear me?
Huh? Really? Does she normally say that?
Now I'm gonna smell like shit. Literally.
What's up here? Shit, I might need. Pick it up. Might need that. That's all improv. I don't usually get that one, but. Or do I? I don't even know. I don't even know at this point.
Cable car. Here?
Alright. Let's do this right now. Let's do this right. Ooh. Gotcha. Go, 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 go! Oh my god, it tried to screw me. Fucking game.
Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
What the fudge game? The fudge sickles. Is there another herb over there? Tripping. There's one here somewhere. I got enough bullets to shoot these zombies' legs out. I hope so. Pick it up! Come on, man. Stupid game. Yeah, I'll at least my knife. Go down in three, bro. Oh no. Crap. I didn't have enough bullets to knock that one down. He's gonna be a pain in the ass next time I come up through here. Get down in the water. Get in the water. There we go. Maybe he won't be so bad now. Oh, there's pistol ammo. Alright. Gotta hit a headshot here. Hit a headshot. Got one, baby. Oh my god, what a shot. Beautiful. That's perfection. Reload. Use this game and it's non-reloading. Go. Gotta run right now. Gotta cut it wide. Oh! Barely made it. Oh, shit. Go, Claire. Woo! Got through that all the way. Jeezy. Zombie bro. Turn. Oh shit. Shit. Wrong freaking direction. Alright, boys, we got one more to deal with. We are out of the sewers. Hit him in the eye. Hit him in the eye. Flame rounds are your best friend. Pretty smooth sewers. Don't have to worry about this son of a bitch, but got bombs. Suck on it. Damn, that's a damn near perfect sewer run, wasn't it? Don't know if I had a single mistake. had to have one somewhere. But it wasn't major. Yep, I didn't think I had a slot.
Sherry, on my way.
Let's get this shit over with, right? Let's do this right. Oh yeah, right over here.
Shit!
Okay. Done fooling around yet? Ow. How did he get so close to me? Never seen that happen before. Never, ever, ever. That's as clean as it gets, baby.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever. Our lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be
fine. Alright, alright. The last leg,
there,
the final stretch.
We're almost there.
The freaking hardest fight, boss fight in the game. It's the next William fight.
Good. Cable car.
The last one, not too hard. That fucking second to last one, that bitch is brutal.
Okay, better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram is bound for Nest.
Yeah.
Do not exit until the final destination.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
Get clear, bro. Get clear.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open.
And move into the blue room.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Doing. This is right. Chill out now. No time to get nervous. Let's just do what we know.
Our menu is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of
this dude in here is such a motherfucker. Like, can't have a knife getting fucking lost. I'm gonna knife fucking William. I have to, I think. Oh shit. I already got two knives, so I need that one. Boy, he bites quick, man. I mean, like, so fast. I was going the wrong fucking way! Why do I keep doing that? Faster, man. I'm not really stuck on the door frame. How? How is that even a possibility?
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested.
Dr. Lee.
Cartwright in the east area.
What's up, Goody? What you doing, bud? What is it? Oh, I hear you. Get some pizza going. Oh yeah, playing the shit out of it. I'm going for the world record here. Mm-hmm. Fastest completion time here. Speedrun. This one should be close if I can finish it. If I can close it out smooth here. It'll be pretty damn close. Yes, I need that herb and I'm gonna take its ass right now. I need one thing. Where is it? Alright. Let's get it. Alright, I got two, dude. Alright. Let's get this out. How to fight one. One dude in here, I think. Yep.
Oh no.
Alright. Kill his ass. Let's do it. Boom, boom, boom. It's one of the hardest parts of the game coming up. Let's see. Dun, dun, dun. Oopsie. Oh. Down, 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 down.
Manual mode engaged.
Oh,
adjust amount
see.
Of solution to match cartridge capacity.
About screwed that up. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. Aren't those together? Stupid things. Oh shit. Do what? We're not, right? Yeah, I didn't think so. Is this the door? Yeah, here we go. Frickin' liquor hall. Let's see what we got here. Alright. Pop this liquor in the face. Alright, headshots, boys. I need headshots. Just need headshots. Come on. Just gotta hit my shots here. Just need a heady. A heady. I don't need the headshot yet. Need the headshot, boys. Come on. Let's get it. There it is. There's one. One more headshot. Fuck it, I don't need it. He missed me. Oh, my God, I dodged him. Crazy. How? How did that just happen? Never done that before. It's even better. Dude, I just saw him and fucking went with it. Fuck it. Oh my God, what is with these zombies chasing me like that? They're not even supposed to do that. That is terrible luck. I'm definitely going to get bit as soon as I get out of this thing. Yep, there's a bite. And we are going. All the way, boys. All the way. Are the liquors dead? What? Both of them are dead? Oh, my. That makes it even easier than I thought. Wow. Wowzer.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Damn.
Fuck out right now.
Should have packed my parka.
Oh shit. Where's that thing at?
complete.
Standard gunpowder. No, I don't want that. What the fuck would I use that for? Hope this is enough to get through here. I got kind of low ammo. Now we're going back to the back up to here. Just cooperate with me, zombies. Don't be an asshole! Don't be a fucking asshole! God damn it! That's unreal, these zombies. They were such dicks. God, dude, I almost was clean as a whistle. Fucking zombies. Alright. I've gotta go. I go all the way up. Pick it up! Hard left, hard left. Oh no, not yet.
Dispensing solution.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
That was not supposed to happen that way. But whatever, it worked, I guess. Oh no! God, that was close. Super close. Freaking me out, man. All that's left is the hardest boss in the game. Simple, right? Four bullets? How is that all I got? More than that. Oh shit. Thought there was something here. There's not. Who's that bad boy? When I have to heal, I need pistol ammo so bad. But I got a knife, don't I? Yeah, never mind. Pistol ammo. Knife the fuck out of it. I don't need that either. Let's get this though. No! Jesus Christ. That screwed that up.
The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Class A breach. Until target is neutralized.
Oh no! Damn it, dude. Fight! I just died. How many times? Oh! How can I keep having these perfect fucking runs and can't kill this guy? It's bullshit. Damn it, man. I'm doing everything. Fuck. God damn it, he don't fucking die. Her pistol sucks ass. Like, come on, man. I'm doing... How the fuck can I not hit that? Oh my God, dude. Dude, where the hell is the fucking aid spray in this one? Fuck! The fuck is the aid spray? Is that it? Damn it, come on. Hey, why don't you fucking swing your goddamn knife? What the hell was that? God almighty, dude, that's way too stressful. Jesus Christ. Don't start.
Ending quarantine.
Jesus, man. Shit, now where? What the fuck is the thing? Where's the fucking elevator at? Where the fuck is it? Oh, over there. Alright. Damn it, man. Man, this time would have been so much better if that would have taken 5 years to complete. Oh, let me go this way. What am I doing?
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Jesus.
Sherry, can you walk faster? I don't want to rush you, but we have to go. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train
platform. Attention. Got no fucking ammo in anything. Man, I hope I find. Man, I don't. I got a defense item. Hopefully, I got defense items left, and I'll be alright.
Claire? Yeah?
What do you want?
Thank you for being so nice to me.
Gollum.
For helping me.
This looks just
I'm
like Gollum.
I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry.
Dude, I was getting fucking cheated. That boss fight's a pain in the ass. It's the hardest part of the whole game right there. Alright, got an aid spray. We have got an aid spray. Anything else in here? What is this? Yep, let's get that knife. Alright, Sherry, let's do it. Bring your ass, Sherry. Bring your ass.
10 minutes until detonation.
This game would have had a chance at the fucking record if I wouldn't have died on that guy.
Sherry, run!
Oh shit. Oh my god, you're a lifesaver. Green herb lifesaver.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
I gotta hit this fucking thing right.
God damn it, your timing sucks.
No, don't reload.
9 minutes until detonation.
Uh oh. Hit the knee. Come on. Oh no. Open that damn door, Sherry. Hurry up. Not in enough fucking time, you didn't. Where the fuck's the doorway?
Claire,
God almighty, man. Slow ass Sherry. Don't tell her nice work. That bitch took forever. There you go.
Sherry, you hanging in there?
I'm right behind you.
Atta girl. The Like, we're almost out of here. Worth a try.
Minutes until detonation.
Two heals. Oh, we're good. My God, dude. I'm aggravated. Turn the fucking corner. Fucking hits me with this. Run like a motherfucker. Bring it on, bitch. When we get here, what's the time? I bet I wasted 5 minutes, or I bet it was 5 minutes that I could have, 5 minutes faster if I would have killed the boss, the third boss, the first time. This has got to be sub 120, right? Come on. Damn it, 122. Five less would have been 118, 117. Still wouldn't have had it, man. It's my best one, though. 122, 33.